This is the video installation guide for the push button arm for the Goodyear Hybrid. First, take the wiper and extract the H-type adapter and base holder by pulling from the opposite end of the two triangles. Next, take the B-type base holder and snap it into place. Once that's snapped in, then take the B-type adapter, open the cap, next, remove the light gray adapter piece from the B-type adapter. Then fit the adapter into the arm by aligning the tabs on the tracks on the adapter with the tabs on the wiper arm. Make sure the button is fitted and flush with the arm. Close the cap to lock it in. Once that's done, finally, we'll snap the wiper into place. Once the wiper is locked in, you'll hear a click.